Hello everyone, what's up? Tori here, and I'm back to film another video. So today I'm just doing a chit chat, get ready with me. I'm going out with my friend later and I'm really excited. So I just thought I'd film another video because I haven't filmed in a while. So I'm ready to get back into it and film. And let's get started. Okay, so first things first, what do I want to prime with? I think I'm going to prime with the Too Faced Hangover RX Primer. It's honestly one of my favorite primers that I have. It's super moisturizing and it just feels like really good on my skin. Oop. I love coconut milk. I love products with coconut milk. I don't know why. That's why I've been very attracted to the Marc Jacobs coconut primer. I don't know, just hydrating primers is really what I'm focused on. I don't really care about pores priming too much. Sorry if the lighting's changing. I'm filming right now. I'm using natural light and it's cloudy out today, so it might like get really bright and then darken. I apologize for that. I'm gonna try to fix it. I think I'm gonna use this because I haven't used this in a while. This is the Instant Age Rewind Eraser by Maybelline. I think I'm gonna use this. I'm gonna conceal but color correct first. This is a product I got in my Ipsy bag. It's the City Color Photo Chic Dark Spot Corrector. I'm gonna use this and see how it works. I'm gonna take it out of my hand and just kind of pounce it into my under eyes. Hopefully that'll look good. Let me see. You guys tell me what do you think? This is supposed to like correct under eyes. Can you tell the difference between my two under eyes? I can kind of see a difference. It definitely does make them less intense. It's just really hard. I hate kind of concealers or color correctors that are hard to get out. Oh, I got a bunch out of that package. So yeah, with my friend today, I'm going out. It's a Saturday night. I'm just gonna go out. We're gonna go see Get Out. I've heard raved reviews about it. I'm just gonna take my beauty blender just to kind of go under it. Just kind of push it in even more. My beauty blender is actually a little dry. Just gonna hit it with some Fix Plus. Just a little bit. I love Fix Plus. I was watching a video, and I think they said Fix Plus doesn't have a smell, and I'm like, Fix Plus totally has a smell, and I really like the smell of Fix Plus. So I'm gonna go in with my foundation. But we're gonna go see Get Out. I've heard so many good reviews about it. I'm really excited to see it. You know, I've been trying to see it for a while, but it's been sold out because of all the hype around it. I'm gonna put that all over my face. I'm just gonna pounce it in with a booty blender. So yeah, we were originally trying to go see Beauty and the Beast, but that came out last weekend, I think, and it's crazy still. The hype for that movie is so big. If you've seen it, tell me what you think, thought about it. I would love to know. Or if you've seen any new movies that have recently come out. I know Logan just came out. I heard mixed things about that. I heard it was good, and then I heard it was like sad, and then I heard it was like not good at all. So maybe it just depends on the person, because the person who said it wasn't good is not a, or I don't think they are a comic book person. But I don't know. I don't think I'd see it because I didn't like the last Logan movie, Wolverine movie. One when they were in Japan. I thought it was so boring. I was bored out of my mind. Who knows? But yeah, Emma Watson looks beautiful as Belle. I'm like hopping around. I'm sorry. But Emma Watson does look really good as Belle. So excited to go see that. Next concealer. I'm gonna go in with my Pro Conceal by LA Girl. This is really good. The shade I have is creamy beige, I think. Yeah, creamy beige. It's a little too yellow for me, but I've just kind of been using it up because, like, what else am I gonna do? Like, look, it looks super, like, right now. I don't know if you can tell, but it looks super orange on me. It's not coming up well on the camera just because of the kind of overcast that is happening outside. But yeah, I've been also getting a lot of acne on my face, and I'm honestly not a fan of that. I've never had acne before, and now all of a sudden it's just like popping up. So just gonna conceal all over with that. Kind of give myself a little more paint, go back in with the beauty blender and pounce. I think. Well, another movie I'm excited to come out, it's not out yet, is Wonder Woman. Gal Gadot looks amazing as Wonder Woman. And that's just something I'm really excited to see her play, her portrayal. I know she's gotten a bunch of hate for the way she's playing it, but I think it looks good. I'm excited. And I love Chris Pine too. He's a really good actor. I'm loving the face I'm doing tonight. I don't know, really have an idea of what I'm doing. I'm just kind of going in. I think that helped a bit. I don't know. I'm sorry if it didn't help. I'm really just trying to figure out the setting. I'm going to take some of this Naked Cosmetics HD Banana Powder, HD Finishing Powder and Banana. I'm just going to take this little Ulta under eye setting brush. I'm just going to pop that right underneath. It's NYX Cosmetics Translucent Powder. It's just like really hard to kind of keep track, you know, of all the things I have going on. And then I always forget about the channel. Even though I love doing it, I just forget about it. And actually, I'm going to be doing a giveaway soon. I have a bunch of products I'm going to give away. It's going to be like a really nice chance just to thank like all my subscribers and the support of you guys sticking with me through this period of just adjustment. I'm just really just trying to adjust. I'm gonna use just my Too Faced Shock Drop palette since I have it out. I'm just gonna go with a fluffy brush in the shade Peanut Butter, which is like great there. Peanut Butter. Sorry, I'm like squinting and really can't see. My glasses are on. I'm gonna kind of use that as a transition shade. What else is happening? Yesterday, I was hanging out with my friend. And, you know, everybody's like, oh, hang out. And I wasn't feeling that great because I just got back from a softball scrimmage. I was like, oh, I'm not feeling great. I don't want to come out. And they're like, no, come out, come on. So I went to his house. And then I got promposed to by my best friend. He promposed to me. And the poster said, I have it like with me, it's like here. It says, if I know this isn't too smoothie, but we'd have a bowl at prom. And then he gave me a pliable. And if you don't know what pliable is, it's just like it's like a smoothie bowl with like all the fruits on top, and I had a pitaya bowl, so it was like the pitaya smoothie, granola, and all this fruit on top. It was awesome. And then he gave me a little rose, which kind of wilted, but it's so good. I feel like Belle from Beauty and the Beast. See how that works out, that correlation. But yeah, I was so surprised. I really didn't think he was gonna ask me, because he asked another girl and she turned him down, so I was kind of his second choice, which is fine, because like I didn't expect to go at all. Like, I thought he was gonna pick somebody else, and then he asked me, and I was like, oh, yeah, I'll go, you know? But, yeah, so I'm very excited for that. We're gonna look bomb at prom. And I was thinking, if you guys have gone to prom or done prom, did you do your own makeup, or did you pay somebody to do it? I think for senior, because it's not really, I'm going to senior prom and junior prom. For senior prom, I'm going to pay somebody. Oh, I just put truffled right there into my crease again to deepen it. But for CD Prom, I think I'm going to do it on my own. I think I'm going to do it on my own for both, and then next year I'm going to pay somebody to do it for me. Because I'm a junior now, so I'm going to junior and senior prom this year. And next year I'm just going to senior prom, unless somebody asks me to junior prom, which I doubt. Because I don't have any friends that are junior, sophomores. So, yeah. So unless somebody asks me, I'm just going to senior prom. And I think I'll pay to have somebody do it. And I'm paying somebody to do my hair, because my hair is a mess. And I cannot do it on my own. Next, I'm going to go into Cocoa Chili. It's like this really cute brown with like, it's this brown with like gold shimmers and flecks in it. I'm just going to put that on the very outer corner as well. Just to deepen it a bit more. So yes, I'm going to prom. And then I asked him to my prom. And he said yes. I asked him with a bunch of Drake quotes. Because he loves Drake. And yeah, if you want to see the pictures of that, follow me on Instagram. Link will be, my handles will be down below. Follow me for when I do my giveaway. Because that'll give you an extra entry. Which is awesome. Next, am I done with my eyes? I feel like now I have to do something else. I'm going to take a ColourPop shadow. I'm going to take the ColourPop shadow in K-pop Sunset Boulevard. It's just like a really pretty like color, like goldish color. I'm going to put that on my lid. And I'm going to kind of blend it in. ColourPop shadows are really good. I do enjoy them. I've wanted to try their new ones, the pan ones that they have, because those also look very, very good. Talk about, oh, I have a new video that'll be coming up by the end of this month, not by the end of this month, by mid-April. It's going to be my haul from the Ulta 21 Days of Beauty sale. I've been going to all the stuff that I've been wanting to buy. So I'm going to share with you guys, do a little haul of what I bought. Winged eyeliner? Yeah, I'm feeling winged eyeliner to J. So I'm going to take my Maybelline Master Precise eyeliner pen. But yeah, like... Okay, I'm going to stop while I'm ahead. They're not perfect, but whatever. Nothing in life is perfect. I'm going to do eyeliner with this It Cosmetics No Tug Waterproof Gel Eyeliner, which is the little twist-up one. This was the sample I got from Ipsy. Oops. I'm going to do my favorite mascara, and that is the CoverGirl Supersizer Fibers Mascara. I think it's amazing. It's one of my, I think it's my favorite mascara of all times. It's super affordable. And it gives super good doing mascara. What else is going on with me? I just started work. I work at Rita's. If you have a Rita's by you, woo, go Rita's. I just started working there. I'm still in training. I feel like I'm never working. I'm taking this Chella Tantalizing Taupe Eyebrow Color. It's a little pencil to do my eyebrows. But yeah, I don't know. I've worked one day so far. And it seems like a cool job. I also worked on a super busy day. A super not busy day. So we were just chilling out for a while. Now I'm doing the Essence Make Me Brow Eyebrow Gel Mascara. I'm just going to put this on top of the previous brow. Just to kind of put it in place. Do my eyebrows on a daily basis, and if I do, I'll use either this or I'll use the Maybelline Give Me Brow just for quick. Like I don't use pencils, I'm not filling it in, it's too much work for me. What should we do next? Let's do blush. Oh no, bronzer. I always do mine, people do theirs highlighter, bronzer, blush, and they kind of sandwich the blush in. I do mine bronzer, blush, highlighter. I like to put my bronzer down first. It kind of gives me an idea of where everything is. If you guys haven't heard of this bronzer, I don't know where you've been. This is the butter bronzer. So I'm going to say what everybody says. It smells like coconut. It smells so good. And it's also like the perfect bronzer for me right now. I feel like I'm at my fairest currently. So I think it just works really well in bronzing me up. Because my face is very fair because I do like exfoliate a bit. Like not an extreme exfoliate. I do it like once every 2 weeks maybe. But it makes my face a lot lighter than my body. But I'm gonna contour. I wanna contour with this. This is the contouring palette contour by Wet n Wild and Dulce de Leche. I really love it. I'm just gonna take that contour shade on this brush. I'm just gonna dab, tap excess, obviously, and then just gonna go in at an angle and then just do my forehead because I feel like I have a big forehead. Sorry if I'm sniffling a lot. I think it's allergies. I don't know. I've had like a runny nose for quite some time and I keep thinking it's allergies, but my blush I'm gonna use. This one by NYX, this is the powder blush in Dusty Rose. It's a beautiful neutral color. I've been really loving this brush. Let me show you this brush. This is a Beauty Basics contour brush, but I've been loving it for blush because it kind of just picks up the product and like it's super pigmented. Like, look at one swipe and I like one tap and I already blush my entire cheek. It's amazing. This brush can do for my blush. So that's why I can imagine why it'd be a good contour, because it really holds onto product really well. Might have gone a little overboard with blush. I've been watching a lot of Coffee Break with Dani and I think she's so funny and adorable. It's just amazing. I think she's so cute. She's just like, her personality is so relatable, you know? I'm gonna use my Becca Jaclyn Hill palette. Do a mixture. I always do a mixture. I have like 3 highlighters and I stick with Becca. I love Becca highlighters. They're so pigmented. But Coffee Break with Dani has been so enjoyable for me to watch and stuff. And I'm really getting, like, enjoying her really long get ready with me. So obviously that's what I'm trying to do, because this getting with ready with me has been like 30 minutes already, which is actually really funny. It's taking me like 30 minutes to get ready. Okay, am I missing something other than lips? Hey, if that's it, I'm just gonna wipe off my lip balm. I think I'm gonna exfoliate real quick. And it's one of my favorite exfoliators. This is the e.l.f. exfoliator in cherry. It tastes good. Don't judge me for eating it. But it tastes really good, and it moisturizes well, and it also exfoliates really well. I'm gonna go in with Kylie Cosmetics Spice Lip Liner. This is my first lip liner from Kylie, and I have to say, it's pretty bomb. sorry if you can hear music, by the way. Okay, so I live facing this way, right? There's a road right behind my house. And behind the road is another house. And they blast music, like, so loud. I'm in the front of my house. And they're, like, all the way across the street from the back of my house. And I can still hear them. So I apologize if it brings down video quality, you know, because you can hear it in the background. So I'm just letting my lips with this. Really creamy, really easy to use. I'm not a lip liner person myself, but I do like this lip liner. And then I'm going to go with the matching liquid lipstick, which is the Kylie Jenner liquid lipstick in Spice. This liquid lipstick, I'm not a huge fan of, personally, because I feel like I'm too high. Like, personally, I'm not a too big fan of this because it is a bit patchy for me. And I know that she said the darker colors are a bit patchy, and this one definitely is. So it was kind of a disappointment when I got this and I realized it was patchy. So I'm not a huge fan. It smells good though. I'm just gonna like, I just feel the need to go over it multiple times. Let me show you up close what it looks like. So you can kind of see the patchiness of it. Paying $30 for a lip kit, I wouldn't be patchy, but unfortunately that was not the case. I have two other liquid lipsticks. I have Posy K and Kristen, and they're both amazing. I don't know why this is the one that's patchy, yet those other two I don't use with a lip liner, and this one I do, and it's still patchy. I'm gonna finish this look with a little spray from my Urban Decay All Nighter Setting Spray. This thing, I feel awesome, and I just let it kind of fan it out. And boom, I'm ready to go. Thank you guys so much for watching this video with me. Thanks for getting to chill with me, get ready for a night out. I had so much fun filming this. If you had fun enjoying it, please leave a like. Please subscribe to join my fam today. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.